Hello guys, how are you all? Today I'm going to unbox Sprite High Definition VGA to HDMI converter. This one is around 999 rupees on Amazon, but you can get it in the very cheap price in some other places maybe, but I have got it from Amazon. So let's open this thing and let's check out whatever is inside of this box. Actually, I have many components, I mean in the sense like many use for this thing, because I have three laptops with the VGA output, but I cannot use them with my HDMI TV. So I'm going to test it with this thing. Let's hope that my thought will be working. Anyways, okay, here's the box itself. Let's see, right? Okay. So here's how you open it. The device is really small. Here's the power cable. So USB 2 5 volt power cable, barrel jack. I'm taking out the device from the box. Okay, they have given the wall mount option, so you can easily wall mount it or mount it at any place, wherever you like. So here's the VGA in and audio in. You need both to get the HDMI out. And here's the HDMI out. You can see, right? Okay, yeah. Here's the VGA in, audio in. Here's the 5 volt DC for this to get power. And what else? Okay, the design looks fine. I hope this device works properly as they have mentioned. Thank you for watching this video. I'll be hoping that you will like this video, and I'll make more videos like this in future. Thank you once again for watching this video.